This is just some random mobile summaries for mobile games that I do. For games like Bleach Blade Sons developed by K-Lab. And they also developed the Yu Yu Hakusho 100% Magic Battle. So an online adaptation of Rise of Steel, which is developed by Namco Bandai, and as well as the newest release, Naruto Ninja Tribe. So you want to get started with the whole summit. Now, for this particular banner, I was searching for one particular character that was a banner, especially before it goes away at the end of the day. Because, yeah, we just done some summits, just scrolling through all the things that you see it on the banner. And trust me when I say that it's a pain to, like, grind through all the money. Thinking courtesy of this right here, though. Now, I just saw at the beginning with the whole, butterfly thing when I go into the beginning of the tunnel, that's kind of a good sign, because it can kind of go either way. Sometimes you get something good, other times you get something bad. This is one of the cases, if it's not the first card you see, then yeah, all the rest is just trash. That's me, but this one's just overall a bad emoji. I hate it. The next one is for Yu Yu Hakusho 100% Magic Battle. Again, I was hunting for a specific character in this summon banner. Primarily the bow tie that you see up front. That's the main one. I pretty much wanted, and like I said before, there's a card for you at the in-game courtesy just to try and get that character. Now, the good semi indication that you see right there is a label, which is good. But you also gotta see some of the few following things along that city. But you see, like all five characters that pop up on the little screen. This game is kind of good. Sometimes you can see all four characters, but yeah. But that also gets you, and with that right there at the end of the day, now that will really indicate a good sign that you will get the guaranteed future character or future character. Now, the middle card you see up top, I thought that was a good sign because it's like something I didn't recognize before, but when I saw that character right there, I was kind of a bit mad, and I was kind of a bit okay because it was a new character at the end of the day, but it wasn't the character that I wanted, so it's half and half, because of that. Next one is for the optimization, which that part had to be censored due to, like, reasons. And yet, again, I was hunting for, like, a specific character card. The card, primarily the character card you see on the front. Wow, this man card though. Now, this right here has, like, a whole lot of fake-out moments, I guess, though. To let you know if you get something good, or if you get something bad. Usually when the orbs are going, like, crazy, that's when you know you get something good. Honestly, because this is something I never saw before. This was a first, so I was kind of shocked. So I was kind of thinking, like, oh, that's good. That's really good, because me personally, I never saw that summoning animation before, so I was thinking I would get the character card. But as you received at the end of this whole overall summonings, that it is kind of not what to expect. Well, at least not what I was expecting, at least from what I got done, because at the end of the day, though, the character picture that I saw in that little silhouette was pretty much my character that I already had, which was disappointing at the end of the day, though. So yeah, this was definitely one of those cases where this was a bad monkey summon as well, so wasn't really fun this one either. This was kind of bad. Now, this one is also for a newer game, which is for the Naruto Traveling Rabbit. Again, I don't know all the listening animations because this is still kind of new to me, so yeah, that pretty much my own like I got. Of course, I did on the summit, which is pretty much guaranteed a SR or higher, basically, technically, but pretty much not yet. All that jazz left right there. See, I'm just really good things right there. You see the father son right there, staying right there. Get the two characters in the background, I guess, though. Now, again, I'm not quite sure what are the good summit animations you get for here for if you guarantee a. And you are or what, but I'm assuming that was, because like I said, this is new to me, so I do not know what are these summon animations to know if you get something good or not. Don't be much mean when I get this, so yeah, they are all that. Still all that. Don't be much mean when I get this, right there, man. Now, it seemed like it was kind of like a bad kind of itch, but again, it was a rainbow at the end of the little summon character animations, though, man. But when I did saw that I get something good, you know, at the end of the day, though, I saw that. Which is definitely a good sign, so basically, yeah, that was my good character right there, though. Again, that got all the jazz with it, so pretty much, yeah, that was like really, really good to get that character because I don't have her. So at the end of the day, though, I guess this was the only game that Yakuza was pretty much mainly the only two mobile games that I got something good. So it was pretty much mainly like a half a half. Both mobile games so far, I got something good. Been good. Well, the other two, I just got nothing good that I couldn't be much useful. But yeah, at the end of the day, that's all that is right there.